Thousands of cash machines, which are currently free to use, will start charging fees later this year, according to the consumer organisation Which. Its research suggests in the first 3 months of this year, nearly 1,700 ATMs started charging for withdrawals. Operators say they're not making enough money from running the machines.